30-year-old man was killed last night in the Marquette Park neighborhood. Four other people were shot. Best we can tell, expected to survive their wounds. There was another person shot in the head, though he was grazed, and we believe he walked into Jackson Park Hospital with the wound. But the homicide happened about 10:30, 10:35. There was a shots fired call. A number of people reported hearing gunfire from as far away as the next block, the end of the next block south. And when police got there, they found this 30-year-old bleeding from his head, and he was dead. The other shootings are all not fatal. They were all in the 60s and 70s, so south side, 65th and Eberhard, 70th and Stoney, 71st and Troop, thereabouts, 71st and Ashland, though that shooting may have happened east of there. And they found him at the gas station, the person who they found shot at 71st and Ashland. Other than that, there were two water deaths yesterday, one at Belmont Harbor about, the other one near Montrose Harbor, a little south of there. There was a man who died after touching the third rail at a red line stop last night, the Addison red line stop. He was taken to Illinois Masonic Medical Center, which is about a mile south, and pronounced dead there.